What's up, everybody? Dragon here. Welcome back to Until Dawn. I think we might be close to the ending. I'm not sure. Hey. Wait, where's Wolfie? Wolfie? Is Wolfie outside? Oh, no. What's that mean, or does this house have to open in the distance? Depths of is there nothing else? So ugly. Barricade it. You know that thing strong? That could have
buy
you some time.
Come on down.
Where the fuck were you, Wolfie?
Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Bad choice. Okay. That motherfucking thing is still alive. What the actual fuck? Jessica! Oh, thank God she's still alive. What happened to your shoes? What the hell happened to your feet? Did those things really take off your shoes? Okay, first of all,
come on, guys,
thank God there was a jacket for her. But
hey, I'm kind of giving
why
up.
Why was her shoes off?
Think maybe you should go on without me.
Did those things have a foot fetish? What the fuck?
No, Chris, we're not leaving.
Yes!
We're sticking together.
Good choice.
Michael, you just have to wait.
Oh, I hit my wall. Sorry. Please let there be a totem. Hang on. Yeah, that looks the same. Are you limping, dude? Did that explosion hurt you? Something over here. Yay! A totem! Danger. What the fuck? Okay, how many totems do I need left? Oh, shit. One for danger. Two for fortune. Four for loss and one for death. Eight more. The fuck? I didn't press that button. Where did Chris go? Please, no jump scares. Okay, nothing that way. What about this way?
Wait, hey, what about this?
I mean, should we try it?
It's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Let's grab it. Bless me.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
People's death. Quick, line at the corner. Sorry, that was my brother's cat.
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
So from that totem, was that a transformation of Ash becoming a Wendigo?
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it, but we gotta keep moving. Just catch up, please?
Yeah.
They cannot wait? Well, that's fucked up. Hang on, is there any totems? Come on, totems, where are you? Alright. I like Ash's look. It looks really good.
Hello?
Hey!
Who's there? Anybody?
Jessica! Is it you?
Oh. Okay, I'll investigate the voice. Wait, oh!
Crazy.
Okay, I think I regret it.
Jessica, is that you?
It's a totem. This does Josh get crushed? Yeah, I do have to start over.
So glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Yes, that was a shortcut.
Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike. Good luck.
The atmosphere was outstanding. Ooh, shit. That got hurt. Climb. Fuck. So my brothers can't want to be petted. God damn it, Alice! You can attack my feet. Alice, you're distracting me! Goddamn cat! Climb. Haha.
Gotta get up there!
Climb around. Damn, she could climb.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
Oh. Hang on, I wanna check other stuff. Hang on, I wanna check out everywhere before.
Jesus.
Shit. And so
what was that?
I think that's when Mike shot a bell. Totem. What the fuck? Do I get self killed? Okay, that's gonna be bullshit. Check the totems. Okay, all death totems done. Guidance done. Just need danger and fortune and loss. That's all. Wait.
Noble thing. And my grandfather could not defeat it. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trapped the men and woke the curse again. And there were dozens of men, no food, no light. And in that blackness, the hunger came. They were consumed by their abominable cravings and driven mad. Murderers. Cannibals. Human flesh.
Taunt them with fire. They released a spirit causing the winter ghost to come back.
Macapichu still roam. My grasp beyond my reach. Until one night, a year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sights. But we were not alone in the woods that night. Couldn't save you. I hunted the Wendigo down and I doused it with fire. The Macapichu was dead.
I gotta finish. I probably need all the totems and clues to try to get all of it. Sally walks fall. Classic game of... Fuck was that?
Huh.
Tells you there was a total one in all now.
Whoa.
for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Oh, God. They had to keep a mic.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck? I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Excuse me. That's a good time.
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
That looks like sand. One hour till dawn. Oh, thank God.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up.
God. So that guy just adjusts his head.
Josh, it's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No.
What the fuck?
No, not again.
Wait. That happened to him before?
Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulate
me. You are a coward.
There, got him. Yeah, the one is down.
Take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
Okay. Fuck.
You were all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone.
God damn!
But you're with us now. Family.
God damn.
Get away from me!
Josh, what is wrong with your head?
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Oh my God. the fuck?
I don't take orders from you.
No. Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want
You're
us to die?
So I think the Wendigo is also in his head.
I was not prepared for how.
Oh, we're playing a Sabbath.
Yeah.
Ugh.
So, I noticed something
kind of
weird
about it. God, what? All the stuff that's in Josh's head is fucked up.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who've been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean they're... Are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close. To the lair.
How can you tell?
Oh, my God.
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
Sorry, I just need time to relax from all that shit. Let's look around for two times.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Was there a way of Hannah could have gotten out of there and when everyone was gone?
Fine. I'm going in.
That she got lost and that thing was after her.
Come on, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
this freezing hit me with my fingers.
The thing is not even in water.
Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. Meaning, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
Did Hannah survive? My little sister is dead. The fall killed her. I watched the color drain from her eyes. My leg is broken. I'm all alone, stuck here with Beth. Someone will what? Come. I've never been so hungry. It feels like my stomach is twisting around inside. I took Beth's sweaters. much warmer now. She's still looking out for me. I'm sorry, Beth. I have no choice.
Beth.
I'm dying. It's the only way I can
survive
anymore. If someone finds this,
I'm sorry.
I had it. I had no choice. Forgive me, Beth. I'm sorry. My hands feel unclean. My nails fell out. My nails fell out. Pushing out. I am aching, but more cold. No pain. I'm getting stronger. What the hell?
Oh God, it makes sense. I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn
it. Did she turn into a Wendigo?
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Well, everyone, I'm going to leave the episode here. Oh, God. Did Hannah turn into a Wendigo when she ate Beth? Oh my God. I think I'm getting close to the end. Well, everyone, if you liked the video, hit that like button with a Dragon King bomb. And I'll see you in the next video. Farewell.